Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to HWE Live episode 2.
Thank you all for subscribing.
And very appreciative, and tonight should be a big episode here, HWE Live. And we got MVP, talking about the MVP Lounge, with special guest Omos, who debuted last week, defeating the great Khali. Now we open up the show with this MVP Lounge, an MVP. I'm actually hyping the crowd up. I wonder what they're gonna say though. They're gonna need a big chair for Omos.
Hello, HWE. Welcome to MVP's VIP Lounge. Tonight we have a special guest joining us, the Nigerian Giant, Omos.
Oh, okay. How do you feel about Omos and a possible alliance with MVP?
I mean, to be honest, I would love to see her.
Go, Omos. I mean, imagine this group though. Imagine Omos and Lashley in a tag. Some respect being shown to the Almighty.
That's good to see.
So I'm talking about. Wonder what they're gonna say.
So thank you for joining us, Omos, and we brought you here to discuss the last episode. You made an amazing debut, and we came out to give you an offer. The offer that I am sure you have accepted. Just think, Omos, what we could do as a trio. Think about our success. The titles.
True.
We will rise to the top. I will be the mentor. And you two, as a team, will be the best team in HWE.
Whoa. Paul Hogan. Flip them on banana peel. But let's chill them. And now here comes Ellsworth.
Well, brother, you're not the best team, brother. I'll tell you what. What you gonna do when the Hulkster and the Tiny Hulkamaniac run wild on you? Yeah, brother.
Okay. Hyping everyone up.
Not be here right now. And ripping his shirt off, too. Damn. And uh-oh.
Whoa, boys, stop. Slow down. Don't take your anger out now if you want to save your energy. You two can work on your chemistry. Against them two. Up next.
Tag team match.
Well, I think we already know the winners, though. It's gonna be Omos and Lashley, probably. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We got some tweets from John Morrison and Apollo Crews and Kushida. And next up, Hogan and Ellsworth.
Don't worry
versus
about me, brother.
Omos.
I got this, brother.
Lashley,
nothing ref for the Hulkster.
Ring the bell.
Oh, shit, it's the giant brother. Oh, brother.
Uh-oh.
I don't care, brother.
Okay,
what's gonna do, big boy?
Oh.
Uppercut.
And Omos. Oh, Omos barely moved there.
Oh, snap.
And, oh, God.
Put me down, brother.
What? Ooh. Hogan's holding on, surviving somehow. Omos looking down at MVP to attack into James Ellsworth, and he's just lifting Ellsworth up like a child.
Don't throw me!
Jeez.
Almost catching him.
This, brother.
This is some terrible Did he injure himself again? This is some terrible tag team work by Hogan Ellsworth. They do not have any chemistry there. I mean, I don't understand how Hogan thought he was going to move that 7 feet Nigerian monster. Spear. Gee, damn. Bro was flipped. It's over. Cover. One, two, three. And Omos and Lashley win in their tag team debut.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. This? Nah, this is the Hurt Business, baby. And this show is ours. Tag titles, U.S. titles, Universal titles. Tonight we are going to help Apollo Crews defeat John Morrison for that U.S. title.
Uh-oh.
Because we need people like Apollo, people that don't quit. That's the business. Y'all get ready for some Hurt.
Hey, could we just get a quick word, please, Sammy and Kevin?
What the hell do you want, Jimmy?
Well, the audience has questions that need to be answered. Kevin, why did you save Sammy last week after everything?
Hey, don't bring Kevin to this, man. Hey, I have a question for you. Why don't you get a real f***ing job, dork?
Anyway, Sammy Egg is up in the main event for the Universal title. What are your predictions?
Oh my god, when can I leave? This is the last question, right?
Yeah, this is the last question. You can leave.
Well, he's obviously going to beat Kushida. Then I will be the rightful one to take it off him.
Hey Sammy, what? I will be the champion.
Come on, Kev.
Hey, why'd you say that?
I'm just joking, bud. Come on, let's go have a beer.
There you have it. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back for this United States title match. Apollo Crews in the greatest United States champion ever. John Morrison, Hydra. Babyface gonna win this match, and obviously, the Hurt Business said they're gonna help Apollo in this match. So how do you feel?
I just want Morrison's reign to end, man.
Nah, I know. Listen, you gotta say. What I saw him defend the title in that chamber match, you gotta admit, you saw something in Morrison. You saw how good he was. And now, with the help of the Olympic gold medalist who won a medal with a broken freaking neck, Kurt freaking fracking angle, you gotta wonder, John Morrison can be possibly a man to defeat Roman Reigns, to defeat Kushida. He can defeat a bunch of people, you know that, right? He's proved himself. But here comes Kurt Angle and the United States champion John Morrison. But they're coming back earlier tonight. Hurt Business was formed and they said they're gonna try to help Apollo Crews win this US title. I wonder, what does Apollo Crews think of that though? Do you think he wants to be helped or do you think he can do it by himself?
I mean, he hasn't got a very good win
streak,
so he should probably join up with
us. Wow! See, you got it. See, that's something special about Johnny Drip Drip. He's just
sure that
he's America's Most Wanted. Great trip. Oh, damn. Okay, Apollo spin kick, taking out Morrison now. Morrison gets caught by Crews. I guess because no, DDT. That was a lot of moves right there. Now Morrison up on his feet, and Morrison swoops it. I don't... Okay. Anyway, Morrison, and kick up by Apollo Crews. And super kick by Crews. Now Morrison, off the top rope, taking out Apollo.
Whoa.
But Apollo catches him, and Apollo...
Follow away slam.
Slams him down. Kurt Angle does not seem to be happy there. How do you think of that, Hydra?
Oh, standing moonsault, let's go.
One, kick out by Morrison at one. Apollo's pretty surprised here.
Going to the top.
Ankle looking. And oh my god! But no! Look at his feet! Now Apollo off the ropes!
Springboard!
Puts it down! Oh, drop. That's his double kick.
That now Morrison
to the top. Now Omos and Lashley, like they said, would be out here. And, oh, here comes the Hulkster and James Ellsworth, the no chant music, or whatever it's called. Now, oh god, oh look at oh angle slam, Morrison from the top gets caught. Cruz puts him down. One, two. Oh, kick out by Morrison. We almost had a new United States champion here.
Come on, Apollo.
Morrison to the top. Apollo, sorry.
C4! C4!
Yeah. One, two, three. No, oh, kick out. Counter that was the C4 out of nowhere. That proves how great Morrison is. Nitro Blast! Apollo's out. And to the top. Starship Pain. Another. One, two, three. And still the greatest United States champion ever. Well, well, well. Look what we have here. Another Morrison here. Still. Tom Morrison is him. Put it on a shirt, too. Make a new Titantron for John. Him. What a win. Ladies and gentlemen, it is main event time. Here tonight, Edge, Kushida, Universal title.
You think you know me?
And here comes the Rated R Superstar who earned his chance last week, defeating the underdog from the underground, Sami Zayn. Now Edge getting a big opportunity tonight. Hydra, who do you got for this match?
I mean, as much as I wanted Kevin to keep the title, Edge is here now, and I think Edge can beat him.
Personally, I want Sami to win this. But Edge has a big opportunity. I feel like he could win this title here tonight and walk it to Mania. I mean, he's a here comes the Universal Champion, the Time Splitter, Kushida. Won the title off he won the title off Kevin Owens. Mid-theme, by the way, you know. That theme sounds like a video game theme, to be honest.
Anyway, here we go.
The Universal title, Edge, Kushida. Let's get underway. The greatest of all, one of the greatest of all time, Edge versus an up-and-coming superstar. Oh! Edge. Shot to the Kushida missed there. Now Edge. Oh, look, big boot missed. Now on the ropes, Kushida caught him. Puts him down.
Dragon Super.
One, two. Kick out by Edge.
The Dragon
Super. Edge caught on the ropes and was caught with that Dragon Suplex. Now Edge out on the ropes. Now Kushida looking for something big now. Kushida running the ropes. Now Kushida over Edge. Gets caught. Oh, onto the stage. What a move by the Universal Champion, Kushida, taking out the Rated R. Oh, here comes Sammy. Sammy Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. I do not condone this. You can't condone this either, bro. You gotta know that. This is
throwing him on the table.
This despicable right here. Oh my god. Yo, come on, guys. This is a little too far. We're in the middle of a title match. And here comes Edge! What the hell?
Speed double spear to the table! Kushida moves out the way, and Edge goes through the fucking table. And Kushida, that might have been a big mistake by the rated R superstar. But back into the ring goes Edge. Now Kushida to the top.
He's playing dead.
He's gonna retain. Kushida.
Edge is playing dead.
Top. Missed.
Oh.
Kushida missed it. Now Edge to the top rope instead.
Edge.
Oh my god, Edge. Got him. Oh.
Canadian.
Big. Oh, missed. Edge out the way. Spear! Cover! 1, 2, 3!
Yes! Edge wins here and that's the title!
I knew it.
Oh. My. God. Edge wins the Universal title! Kushida's reign is over. And the rated R superstar! WWE Live episode 2 weeks. Close out the show with the Universal Champion. Hajime, before we go, what is your opinion on this?
I'm not happy to see a new champion, but thank you for watching.